Hello, beautiful soul family. Welcome back to my channel, Light Language with Nubia. This is your host, Nubia. Today, I have the honor of doing a collaborative video with my colleague in this spiritual realm. Her name's Tina. We felt the calling to give some messages to our light family today and find a comfortable space, place your hand in your heart, and get ready to get all these beautiful light language messages that will resonate with your soul.
Ushika mahaya, ushika mahaya, tuko maya tuko ho yaka shaka haya, omakaya tuko ho, o tuko mahaya tuko tiki haya tuko yaka maha, shaka tika. Shikidikidikaha, O Shaka Mahaya, Tikahaya, Makoko Koha, O Shaka Maha, Tikaha, Yaka, Yako, Akaha, Tikama, Tikaka, 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 Tikaka,
The time is now, brothers and sisters, to step forward into your path. There is no time to wait. The time is here and it is upon you. You need to step forth into your path now. The frequencies that no longer serve your energetic bodies must shift into the new frequencies that are coming forth into your Earth's atmosphere now. Your energetic bodies are transmuting into higher vibrational frequencies as the planet rises at a higher vibrational level. So do the souls and your DNA shift into a higher frequency. Your body must be prepared to those shifts that the energy is moving forth. So it will be a smoother transition for the bodies. Must allow the frequencies to merge into the cells of your body for the next shifts that are coming forth. Kututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututut Take some deep breaths in and allow all these frequency codes to penetrate deeply into the cells of your bodies. Allow all those different colors to cleanse your cells and bring forth the new frequencies that are coming through.
Let's call in our higher selves. We cleanse the earth. We cleanse the air. We cleanse our trees, our flowers, our land, our water. Let's cleanse it to make it healthy for us to live on and be blessed and thankful and grateful for what we have. Be grateful for what we have. Open our hearts and let's do some healing. Sending the love, sending the love. We are humans. No matter what color we are, no matter what color our skin is, like Nubia said, how we speak. Rich or poor, does not matter. Does not matter. We are still one. Oh my God, yeah, get to go, 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 get to go, yeah, go, go. Oh, shika maha. Oh, God, yaka. Tika maha, ya, chaka, ya.
Bringing in unification codes for all humanity. The original plan of all agreements of all beings that came forth to planet Earth was that we would respect the land of Earth and this would be a paradise which all beings would come and enjoy the paradise. Have we forgotten the vows that we made when we came to create this beautiful planet? We must remember the vows each of our being races have made towards Earth. And we must keep the promises that we've made towards the creation of this Earth. We must all remember the agreements we made before the creation of this planet, and as agreements to this planet, reconstruction of the earth to the organic state of being set forth in the contracts of agreements of all races. We must come as one as we originally created this planet and redo all the wrong that we have misstepped in our contracts as original created, set forth on the contracts. We must redo all the wrong that has been done against the contracts originally placed in planet Earth. We must work as one to bring forth this paradise we once set agreements upon. Slowly bring all the light back into those energies where there's more density and needs more light. Slowly we'll bring back forth the earth we were set for this paradise to be.
I would like to thank you for coming to my channel once again, and every time I will be sending you the highest of the highest energies for your highest path. I'm sending you so much love from my heart to your heart. This is Light Language with Nubia, and I'll see you next time.